across the river, Newport is getting a SkyWheel after an approval from the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers. This is a major step in a process that's taken years. The SkyWheel will be built on the riverfront. It'll be 230 feet tall with climate-controlled gondolas so it can be used year-round. Developers are working on a construction timeline. And while the